trying to reach you lately. I've been trying to find. Let's just go on a road trip.
Alright. Thank you. Wow, Beatles. Dear Joss, yay, congratulations to us. I know that though the path to our wedding planning journey passion project has been challenging, very proud that we never gave up. I'm actually very proud of us, partner. Looking forward to more passion projects as we journey this lifetime. We can do this. Aja, fight. Love, Ellie.
Love joins every divorce situation. Love unites every ruptured circumstances, and love binds every circumstances and brokenness.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Justina Evie. Marriage is a sacred institution, a precious covenant that demands a lifelong commitment and fidelity and dedication to each other.
Let it be, let it be, let it be, whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
That we've been waiting for. Thank you for always being there. The good time and the bad times. Follow me up. May we cherish this moment. See you later. My bride.
Nagdala po yung paningin ko eh.
Ayan. Dahil dyan, inisip ko kung paano bubuksan.
You are surprised because nung una tayo nagkakilala, we have different personalities. And magkaaway tayo nun. Kasi nga, magkaiba yung background sa atin, magkaiba yung personality natin. And so, I wouldn't imagine us having common values. And to my surprise, our visits to that RLE thesis sa mga home for the aged, no? I saw how caring, loving you are as a man, how caring and loving you are as a son, kahit nag-Boy Scout ka for them. Diba?
Lahat naman ko ba, ano?
Paano yung... Ellie, you've known me for so long. I don't want to make promises, but I'm certain that every day I will try my best to make you happy, just like what I am doing since the day we met.
I promise to always be with you. I promise to, I'm not a big promise person, but I'm promising to you that as you grow old, I'll be here to support, to love, and to... ano sinulat ko? Nakalimutan ko. To love and support, and to be with you.